before me is intimacy. You see, I see a nice thing. The one of them girls they want to be my friend. Are you me really love? Why you want 6 p.m.? You want me break the puzzle? Me can't comprehend. But then again,
and Olivia Fox.
In the morning. By the way, you can get online with us at uptopar.com. Now, I don't know if y'all ever get an opportunity to go on our website, but when you click on the message board, there is usually some kind of drama. And, you know, here's my thing.
Oh, baby.
I'm not trying to put anybody down, but, you know, when you basically are writing in to get advice from other people that you don't even know, sometimes it's very helpful. But at the same time, some people be giving you some really bad information. And so you need to take any information that you get off the website or off any internet service with a grain of salt. Because what they're talking about now, there is so much garbage information. They're talking about putting these new chips on there, especially for your kids, that will actually block out a lot of the crap that comes down the line. But the internet can be very dangerous or can be very helpful. And a lot of y'all are like writing in. This one lady wrote in, and I sure hope she didn't go through what she was talking about. But she was basically wanting to end her life. And somebody wrote back, hey, do it. Just do it. I'm like, I don't think that somebody is serious. And it seemed like the letter was very genuine. I don't think you want to hear that.
But sometimes when people do that, it's a cry for help.
Yeah.
They want help.
Yeah,
because if you're serious about it, you know, you just do it. You know what I mean? I think if you let people know, you're really just a cry for help. You want somebody to help you out.
Yeah.
And we do wonderful things here with the message board, but if you're in that kind of pain, I don't think a internet message board is the place where you need to go and
get some
seek
other
some professional
help.
Counseling. Because,
some people are cruel.
Some people are cruel, and some people are crazy themselves.
Yeah.
It's hard to take it. I've been dealing with it all my life with my family.
you just can't do it.
You got to seek some professional advice, really.
Yeah, so be careful.
And that's nothing
that.
To joke about. I'm very serious when I say that.
And some of y'all are giving out that advice. Yeah, go ahead, kill yourself. Not good.
You're wrong.
You're wrong.
Because you don't know what kind of pain that person is.
Yeah, you don't know what's going on, and you would feel bad if they did it, too.
Yeah,
you know?
Indeed.
Anyway, uptopar.com. Get online, see how truly unattractive we are. We'll be right back because you're listening.
Stop saying that. You speak for yourself.
Speak for you.
Oh, wait a minute.
We've worked on our visuals.
No, y'all didn't.
Yes, we have.
No, you guys could have gone another level. You could have gone another level.
It's only you. You can put yourself out there, but we've worked on our visuals. Think that right, so.
My only regret about my pictures is that tight-ass blazer.
Yeah, that is a tight blazer. Hey, Russ, your neck call.
Yes.
Take it off.
You know your blazer's tight when you can't lift your arms above your waist. Hello, man. I like to shake your hands, man, but I just can't lift my arms.
It's a tragedy.
It
fingers
of modern day.
Looking like Smurf fingers.
We'll be right back.
In Philly and Jersey, lovely.
Philly 103.9. Plays a non-stop hip-hop and R&B.
and Olivia Fox. Yes, we keep the music rolling. Yep, can we do this? Come on now.
Hey, this is Brian McKnight.
Yes, this is Busta Rhymes.
Yo, this is DJ Quick.
And L. DeBarge.
What's up? This is State Veteran.
Yo, this is Shaquille O'Neal waking up with my homeboy Russ Parr on the morning show.
Finny, 103.9, blazing that non-stop hip hop and R&B. Olivia Fox. Well, you know, it's the end of the day. And doggone it, we're going to go out and work out. And we're going to run and jog about 10 miles. And
go ahead and do that.
Yeah, you know we're going straight to bed.
I'm going home to get my bed.
And a long
weekend. Detroit wore me out yesterday. I need to get my Z's on.
I was just hot looking at people. And I got to give some love to Lowdown from Motown.
Lowdown.
Who calls us all the time. Lowdown. You had on a long sleeve silk shirt with a flower pattern on it.
That's one of those Versace types.
Yeah,
shirts.
But it was like 90 degrees, homie.
It was a Versace.
A Versace. A Versausage.
Made of perspire. It was a Versausage.
Let me tell you, low down, I got love for you, player. But you just made me feel hot.
Yeah,
just looking at you.
Yeah, brother.
You are hot.
The slacks with the belt and the long sleeve. I mean, you know, it's a nice outfit. It would have been working for the club.
Yeah.
But not outside at no outdoor fair at 90 degrees.
But low down, we got love for you, man. We not hating on
low
you.
Low down your neck, call.
Bungee. It's okay, man. But you don't crush a lot, you sweat a lot.
Hey, Russ, now I understand next week you're going on vacation.
Yeah, next week.
Our big toe is going on vacation.
Right.
And we're going to have all types of celebrity guests come
to
attempt to fill your shoes.
Oh, yeah.
Rumor has it.
Tyrese.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You're going to like that, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Also, rumor has it, Genuine.
Honey.
Yeah, there ain't gonna be no honeys. You're the only
honey. Honey for you, Super.
Not
okay,
you,
Ray J.
All right, listen, we gotta go. We like to hang out.
We really gotta go now.
Yeah, we too. Y'all okay. Take care of yourself.
Ray J said he's going on vacation with you, Russ.
No, he's not. No.
Y'all the same.
We are not the same.
You know, I guess so, Russ. We got a clock just alight.
All right.
I'm gonna bring you home.
You have a crazy look in your eye.
He's crazy. He's nuts.
Yeah.
Hey, do these two words mean anything to you? Compulsive, obsessive.
We gotta go. We'll see y'all later.
Compulsive, obsessive.
Hey!
The Russ Parr Morning Show with Olivia Fox.
Russ Parr and Olivia Fox in the morning, 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. on WPHI. Philadelphia. Philly 103.9. 3.9. Blazing non-stop hip-hop and R&B. A Radio 1 station. Station.
Hip-hop and R&B. It's L.A. We're celebrating Hip-Hop Week, June 23rd through the 30th, inside of Black Music Month. It's your station, Philly 103.9.
Those were the words I said to you. It was last May, don't know the exact day. In my hand there was a ring. Then you told me that you love me more than anything in your life.
Hey, yo, this is Cam on Killer Cam, Harlem Diplomat, you know what I'm saying? And I'm listening to Philly 103.9.
At first we started out real cool, taking me places I ain't never been. But now you're getting comfortable. Ain't doing those things you did no more. You're slowly making me pay for things your money should be handling. And now you got to use my car. Drive it all day and don't fill up the tank. And you have the audacity to even come and step to me. Ask to hold some money from me until you get your